Flores has bounced out twice to third, and then in the third inning, he was hit on the ankle. Just a grazing shot, and he ended up scoring. Ball and no strikes.
So right out of bed, he comes at you with 91 mile an hour slider. Just to acquaint himself with you.
Runner goes. Yaz with a good jump and is fouled out of play.
Oh boy, he could have stole that standing up. What a jump. That frustrates you when you have one stolen like that?
It does.
I mean, he was almost six steps into it before Mark got rid of the ball.
From a hitter standpoint, you're thinking, well, this might be the best pitch I get to swing at.
Saying, what the heck? It's got to be a balk.
Yeah, somebody call it. What is it? You got four guys out there.
Yastrzemski turned around to Adrian Johnson, the first base, and umpire going, what are we doing here? That's a balk.
I mean, maybe each guy was waiting for the next guy to call it. Call it!
I mean, Bart went into make the exchange. I mean, he doesn't start his motion with the ball in his hand. It's in the glove, so if he's going to go throw to first base, he's got to make an exchange. And he couldn't do it. That's an odd play, but the Giants will take it. That's a runner in scoring position for free. That was about the easiest block to call of the year, and nobody called it.
Balls in one strike.
Chris Martin's out there thinking, man, do you think anybody saw that?
I heard Eddie Montague call it from down in the peninsula. Two balls in one strike.
He spilled his scotch.
Lifted into shallow left field. Half. Is going to put it away to end the inning. No runs.
Oh,
one left. Eighth inning coming up.